Important if you live near Sunset Hills Boulevard in Edwardsville. Police say someone vandalized a few homes there between midnight and 4 this morning. They tell us the vandals even tried to leave behind a swastika marking. Right now, they are working with neighbors to see if they have security footage of the suspects. Police think these people may have also hit the Sunset Hills Cemetery and Glen Carbon. If you know anything, you should call Edwardsville Police.